Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
What are you guys?
Well, we've been called ghost hunters, paranormal researchers.
But we prefer to be known simply as Ed and Lorraine Warren.
There's someone here that would like to talk to you.
There's something horrible happening in my house.
November 1st, 1971, I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences.
You picking up anything in here, hon?
Something awful happened here, Ed.
What is it?
Whatever Lorraine sees, feels, touches, it takes a toll on her. A little piece each time.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful. Here.
That's not gonna help.
This thing has latched itself to your family.
Father, we never seen nothing like this.
I'm coming with you.
No way. I can't lose you.
There's a lady in a dirty nightgown that I see in my dreams. She's standing in front of my mom's bed.
Do you want to see him?
Yeah.
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.
Look what she made me do.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Sweetie?
Morning, guys.
I would really like to. He's not in a coma. I don't know what to call it. There was something in there with him.
Dalton!
I know someone who can help.
We took tri-field and EMF readings of the whole house. Wiring, alarm clocks.
I don't think bad wiring is the problem here.
I want to leave. I want to leave this house. What is it?
It's not the house that's haunted. It's your son.
Thank you.
night, you see the ring.
Feel free to use the house as you see fit. Mrs. Mullins and I stay down here. Your rooms are upstairs. Locked. And it stays that way. My daughter has been dead for a very long time.
She was taken from us at an early age. We prayed to see our beloved girl again. The contact started small. But then it wanted permission to move into a doll so that it could be with us forever. We said yes.
It's because I'm the weakest.
It's the doll. The devil. Annabelle.
Supernatural, the metaphysical, the paranormal stuff.
Right.
You never would have moved into a crime scene if you did.
I didn't want to move here.
The new story I'm writing is here.
Is the story a good one this time?
I'm going to write the best book that anybody's ever read. I got a really good feeling about this.
You got to be kidding me. Finley hanging out. Barbecue 79. That's the family who lived here.
You think these are serial murders?
I don't know. First one I found dates back to the 60s.
The only link between all these cases is the symbol.
The symbol is associated with a pagan deity named Bagul. He consumes the souls of human children.
I have never been onto something this big before.
Children exposed to the images were especially vulnerable to Bagul's abduction.
Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Painting. I wanted to paint her picture.
Who are you talking about?
Stephanie. She used Olivia.
Trevor?
Hello again. You must be hungry. I hope this still hurts.
You're all set. You all right?
I'm great.
The guys will wrap her up for you in a bit.
Thank you, Warren. I'll see you at home.
Mary, we invite you into our circle. If that's you, blow out the candles.
Oh my God.
This is a scam.
She deserved it, Mom.
It's your job to stand at the curtains and not attack the clients. And you, young lady?
What's a scam?
You are so weird.
Does she have a lot of problems?
It's nothing too concerning.
What's this?
New prop for work. Spirit, can you hear me?
Yes, we can. And we can see you.
Who are you talking to, Doris?
Daddy, are you there? Who are you?
Did you see her writing this?
No.
Because it's Polish.
Doris, who did this?
I'll show you. Are you here?
Something is happening that we can't understand.
I'm concerned about your girl. The spirit world is dangerous.
not doing it. Stop it!
Do you know what it feels like to be strangled to death?
Something is wrong with Doris. She's experiencing something amazing.
I believe she is channeling powers we do not understand.
Doris?
Yes. I turn off the lights. There's this woman waiting in the shadows.
I see her too. Each one of us is being haunted. Thing.
Mom?
Hey, Martin, what's up? Did we wake you?
What?
A long time ago, I had a friend named Diana. And something really bad happened to her.
Everyone is afraid of the dark. That's what she feeds on.
Show yourself.
Becca, are we gonna die?
No, we need to find more light.